So this is the Heimat Museum in Prim at the Chiemsee. They left it as it was hundreds of years ago. They made it to a museum, and it's awesome. It shows how they lived 200 years ago here. This is how they heated the place with amaya. Wow. So amazing stuff here. Smoking pipe. It's all full of really ancient antique stuff. Oh, that statue has weird vibes. Another Amaya. Yeah, that's the fireplace. That's where you throw the wood in and you can cook on it at the same time. My great grandmother had the same thing. Oh, there's an old bird cage. Wow. I like the way people dressed back then. There's a treasure chest. Another oven, stove. It's all antique silverware, pottery, and beautiful, amazing stuff here. Wunderschön. Here's an old bedroom, all intact. Wow. Whoa. Jacket, the old stool, there's an old baby crib. Wow. A rocking crib. Wow. Here's the dude that painted all these pictures in this room. Paulus. Artwork. beautiful paintings here. There's another Amalia heater.
It's all like a beautiful work.